It's all about dogs off chains, and I've made a poster with information all about dogs off chains, and then I'm going to present the video to everything. It's something that we do annually, and you can choose whatever you want to do your project on. Last year, I did my project on theater, and this time, I thought it would be cool to do it on dogs off chains.
Well, that's really nice. So it can be on anything. It doesn't have to be animal-oriented.
That's the really cool thing is you're required to do a project, but it can be on whatever you want because it's just supposed to be on something that interests you or inspires you.
That's really good. And Dogs Off Chains inspires you. Yeah. Me too. Well, we're happy to have you. Okay, over and out.
Okay, so I need to get closer. You can take a break for a minute, can't we?
Mm-hmm.
Put it on there. Careful you don't pinch your fingers. That one's on as good as your hand strength. Then you have to go to Phil's.
Yeah, I'd leave it a little bit loose, Gavin, until we get the
both
on. No,
we're going to leave them a little loose. Phil said to he's our field coordinator.
Okay.
One more to go.
Yeah.
Did you want?
Are
you not having that? Can't get it through there yet.
Oh, are you getting close?
You got it there?
Yep. You ready for alternate?
Tell us when you want
to. Yeah. My big cutters. The giant cutters. They give you a lot more leverage. Well, it's warming up, isn't it?
Beautiful.
How's it look down there, Valerie?
I need like maybe a little more few inches.
Oh, that's good.
Clippers so that we can put them in.
Oh, how can I get
Yeah.